Hey y'all, back with a new vlog, and it's I look like a hot mess, but it's okay. And tomorrow is moving day, and I haven't really packed much besides like the little stuff that I got for my trunk party. Look, it's so late, but yeah, I'm gonna be packing just a little bit today. Well, tonight, well, I have to pack everything because I'm moving in tomorrow. Okay, in this box, I have like shower cap, I have some makeup. This is not all my makeup. I'm gonna put everything up tomorrow morning. I'm gonna try to do something to my face tomorrow morning. I got like a lot of eye palettes, so it's really good stuff. And here I have my desk stuff. Usually, okay. So my desk, I always have like lists of like, don't be honest, but like coaching, Michael Kors, blah blah, and. I would bring it, but I don't want about like thinking I have like this stuff in the box and it's sitting stuff, so I'm not gonna risk that. So I have like a little stuff like this, some books, coloring book, Bible, little cute stuff. Okay, this box, it don't have all my shoes because I need to find my other shoes, but I have like flip flops, some heels, Huaraches, some sandals, two Nike Roches, and some more sandals under here. I got the gift cards, and my mom's getting my comforter set and my snack basket for my cousin tonight. Actually, working, she also got to buy some more beans for me because I need a lot more beans. Hopefully, she can find me like a little, what's it called? A shoe stand. Okay, my room is mixed, but this is my chair, my desk. So this is awesome. I need to wash like my towels, some sweaters, like sweatshirts. It's a mess, y'all. Yeah, so. So I'm pissed off. They cut down a tree without light. You know the tree I'm always showing y'all? They cut it down. I'm pissed off. It was my little jungle. So literally my refrigerator just came. It looked big. It looked so big. But yeah, I'm about to open it. Hey, sit down. My trunk is heavy, y'all. Let me show y'all my trunk. It's so much stuff in here. I said the ugly. But, yep. And then, I also bought two pillows. And I have two Arne boards. We're going to just bring the regular blue one.
Everybody screaming gang, gang, gang. The folks come and get you, you gon' tell on the whole gang, gang. She said, can she fuck me with my diamond chain? If I ain't in the bank, then I'm gonna play. About to go get some money or go spend some money. They stopped me in the airport, had too many bitches on me.
So I'm taking a break. I changed my major from biology to pre-nursing. I'm taking A care strategies. It's like basically transitioning, like helping freshmen learn how to time manage in college, get used to being in college. So like, yeah, it look a hot mess. I have elementary Chinese. I have English comp. I have probability / statistics. And it's crazy because, well, not to you, I'm not the worst person ever in math. Like, I deserve to be in British math, high school British math. Like, but hopefully, like, this is, hopefully it's okay. And I looked online, it's called Rate My Professors, I think, to see like how the people like my teachers that I have. And I heard that this math teacher is really nice. And then I have intro to sociology. So yep, those are my classes. Yeah, I found out that I have a roommate. I'm so pissed off about it because I paid my dorm stuff like early June. Yeah, and I said I wanted a single dorm because I don't want to be in a dorm with anyone. And I emailed them like every day of July asking them like, am I going to have my room assigned me? Like, when is it? So, like, last week, I was looking for a real deal apartments to lease this by the U of M. And how about when I actually create my application for a lease, my dorm people going to call me telling me my room is ready. Well, not ready, but, like, I have my assignment. Like, really? You wasting my time. But, yeah, I don't want a roommate. But I saw her social media. I added her. I was gonna text her, be like, "Hey, I'm your roommate," but I don't know. She looked nice. Hopefully, she's nice. And cause I would buy my own room. I told my mama if I'm not feeling the roommate thing, if not, no, I'm not. Cause I just wanna be. I don't know. If I would have a roommate, I would have it with someone I know. So it's nothing like against someone, just rather be with somebody I know or with no one at all. Okay, like I just put myself, I'm not done yet. I organized myself, like this is my bra, panties, bralettes. This is gonna be my pajama shirts. I need to get some more and wash them. Long sleeve shirts, jogger pants. I got some more in a washer. These are like yoga pants, tights, and like little flare pants. These are like spaghetti strap. I got some more in the dryer. I got like a lot of these. These are all my dresses. These are like business shirts, regular shirts, shorts. I got a bunch more in the washer. Some pants. I'm washing some more too. Yep. Okay, mind you that I started blogging around like 5 something, maybe 6. And it is, what my phone is? And it is 8:08. So after my clothes, about to wash my white clothes, and then like around 9, maybe like 9:30 or 10. I'm going to the hospital because the beginning of the week, I've been having like numbing sensations and my skin been burning and it's been tingling. Like it hurts so bad, I can't even sleep at night. And with my mom, her face was like tingling and like stuff like that. They told her she was having like anxiety, and I think that I am having like a little anxiety attack because I'm so nervous to go to college, and like it's such a big thing for me. Even though it's in my hometown, like it's literally 25 minutes away. So I had to like at orientation, I had to stay there overnight, and so I locked myself in the bathroom and I was just crying for like maybe like 30 minutes because it's like it hit me like I'm growing up. My mom's so ugly, but yes, like it hit me. So, and I'm always nervous about big events and stuff like this. So I can see why I have like a little anxiety. So, it's been going on for like four going on 5 days, my little tingling and stuff. And I can't sleep at night. So hopefully they give me some medicine to like stop this tingling and burning sensation in my skin and make me like calm, because like I'm not feeling it. Like, come on now. And I also forgot to say that I'm monitoring Chinese. Like, this is irrelevant. So out of the blue. And I'm trying to figure out, okay, should I bring this stuff right here, this on a wall? Like, should I bring it? Is that necessary? I mean, I'm proud of my achievements. Like, I got all these awards in Chinese right there. And then the science fair. And, like, look. Like, should I bring that? Like, is it necessary? I don't know. Or maybe you could put all my stuff on her. On little Annabelle. Oh, y'all. Oh, my God. Look. I saw that little Annabelle movie. It was scary. Like, I was just jumping the whole time. I mean, I know I'm a shaky person, but, like, that movie was, like, really scary. I was scared. Even though it's not that deep, but, you know. Yep.
Look at Shania.
Tatiana, that's good.
Hey, I got my backpack. It's the pink, and it costs, like, $60. She's nasty. Yeah, look, she's twerking. She's twerking.
So now I'm in my bedroom because my bed is covered up, and I'm eating one of my favorite chips and waffles in a Big Texas, and I'm doing my Snapchat streaks. Yeah, this is my story from today. What the heck? Anyway. There's my stuff, my streaks. Okay, so I don't know how I'm gonna put all this stuff away. Anyway, my mom just came home and my cousin bought me a comforter, and she made me like a snake thingy. So this is one of my comforters. It's so cute. And I look bald headed, but I'm not. Look at these waves. Hold on. Ooh, girl, you swimming. I'm not going to the hospital because my cousin who bought me this comforter and my snack, she's a nurse, and she just said to take some Benadryl or some ZQL, and if it don't work, then over like a few days, then go. So I'm gonna get the ZQL tomorrow. So yeah. What you looking at? I'm happy about this.
This is avocado.
Yo. So I'm about to eat me some watermelon and then put all my clothes in some containers. So this vlog's probably boring, but I don't care. So I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow when I look decent.